Welcome back to my channel, and this video is going to be about the makeup look that I did today, and I hope you enjoy it. I'm not gonna do a long intro, I'm just going to jump into the video, and I hope you enjoy it. Yeah, nothing really else left to say. All the items will be in the description bar below because I'm having a lot of trouble with focusing. I'm always having trouble with focusing, but yeah, as always, everything will be down in the description bar below. But let's just start the video.
Stereophonic sound for the home is recorded on two separate tracks, each one giving special emphasis to certain sections of the orchestra, as heard from those positions. Now, when played back simultaneously on two separate systems, the sounds are blended together to achieve a new dimension in sound impossible to obtain in a monaural recording.
name of the color is Charmed, I'm sure, from the Too Faced Peach palette. Now I'm going to go in this color right here called Puree. Now I'm going to go back in with Charmed, I'm sure. Now I'm going to take Puree again. Now I'm going to take, what is this? Bellini, I think that's how it's pronounced, that shimmery pink color. I'm gonna take Puree again and work that in the upper crease. Then I'm going to take my NYX DUOchrome in the shade Lavender Steel. You can leave it like this. I'm gonna zoom in so you can see. There. You can leave it like that, but I'm gonna go in and add glitter on the lid. It's a shadow that I made myself, so I'll just swatch it on my finger so you can see it and show you it. I'm just going to put that, a little bit of it on my lid, not too much. Okay, so now we're gonna move on to the face. To prime my face, I'm gonna use my Maybelline Master Prime like usual. It's like a big dot. I need to get a mirror like right here so I don't have to. I should be using a hand mirror so I'm not looking in the viewfinder. Hold on like 5 seconds. So the first thing I'm gonna do is color correct. Do that under my eyes. And around my lip. And that's it. I don't need a color correct anywhere else. And then I'm gonna blend that in with my beauty blender. Or beauty sponge, because it's not a real beauty blender. Oh, do you guys like my new backdrop? I told ya, if you are following me on, I think it's Snapchat, that I told I was getting a new backdrop. If you've been following me on Snapchat, then you know that I have a new backdrop, and I hope you guys like it. I got tired of the old one. I'll use it eventually, just not right now. And then today I'm going to be mixing my Maybelline Fitme with the Master Strobing liquid in the shade Deep Gold. I'm just going to mix these two on the palm of my hands, and yeah. And that's after, I'm just gonna put that all over my face. And now I'm going to be using this concealer, which is the Tarte, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's the Tarte Creaseless Concealer. And I'm going to be mixing it with the L.A. Girl because I don't use that much of this because it costs too much, I guess. I'm cheap. I don't know what you want me to say, like, I don't use that much of it. Probably, like, that much, maybe. Other beauty sponge. I keep calling them blenders, but this one is like really close to my skin color or my foundation colors. Like one shade lighter. And now I'm gonna use the L.A. Girl Concealer. And I'm gonna put that everywhere that I usually highlight. Mm-hmm. So while I was recording, it overheated, but now that it's not overheated anymore, I'm gonna just jump back into the Tarte before my camera dies. Like, yay! The beauty sponge I use with my foundation and going around the rim so that it doesn't look harsh or anything. I'm going to be taking my tiny beauty blender from my nose. Now I'm going to bake with my Sasha Buttercup powder and now I'm going to contour with my DKK Dual Contour Powder, Pressed Powder, or whatever. But it's a mess, so I'm not even gonna like give you a full zoom in. But that's what it looks like. Yeah, one of the shades cracked, but I didn't use that one anyway, so it doesn't even matter. And now I'm going to use my pressed powder from Black Radiance in the color Cafe. It's supposed to have a matte finish. Everything, the foundation I use had a matte finish. I use the Maybelline Fit Me matte one. I don't know if I said that in the beginning of the video or when I applied my foundation. But that's the foundation that I use. I don't really like dewy products because I have combination skin. So when I use oily products, they're always a little too bit oily, so I rather use matte products and just spritz my face throughout the day with my MAC Studio 6 Plus.
That's what it's called, right?
Yeah, you know what I mean. But yeah, I'm gonna just powder my face now and brush off the setting powder because I don't like baking for that long, not all the time. I'm using this brush. Now I'm going to apply blush, and this is my blush palette from e.l.f. I'm not sure. I think they have another one, but this is the one I have. I don't know if you can really tell the difference between the two. I think I'm pretty sure there's two though. but it doesn't really, oh wait, yeah, there it is. It says light. It's from the tiny, tiny little sticker on the back. And now that I did that, I don't use that much blush because I'm not that much of a blush fan. I'm going to use my DUOchromatic NYX Still Powder again, and I'm going to highlight everywhere that I feel like highlighting. And I'm going to use a little bit of my ColourPop highlighter called Glow Up from the K-pop collection. There you go. I was about to stutter all sorts of different types of ways. It's ridiculous. I don't know why I went so hard on the highlight. I think it's because I have issues. I was just really excited to try this highlighter because when I swatched it, it was beautiful. I'm going to swatch for you guys just because. Like, I don't know if you could see that the way you're supposed to, but it looks kind of ashy on camera. Like, I guess I'll take a picture of it. I'll take a picture of the swatch and probably insert it, like, I want to say right here. because it seems like a good spot to insert a swatch picture. But I'll insert the swatch picture right there because you can't see it well because there's too much lighting. Like, crazy, right? But let me just finish. I have to pick a lip color and I have to set my face. And I didn't smoke out my lower lash line, and I have to put on lashes. So I'm gonna put on lashes off camera because I have a little bit of difficulty with that sometimes, and I don't even want to take up the time of the video to do that. But I'm going to set my face right now. So wait, no, not set my face, do my under lash line. So I'm going to take the Charmed I'm Sure color and I'm gonna put that under my lash line. And I'm going to darken the liner a tad bit. So now I'm gonna go off camera and come back and put on a lippy because I don't know what color. So now I don't know what lipstick to do, y'all. Do y'all like my hair? Like, I love this hair. Like, oh my gosh. People ask me about this hair all the time and they ask me if I have a closure in or if I have a frontal in, and it's actually a closure. Like, it's only, I think, 4x4. But people ask me all the time. I'm gonna post pictures in it. I'm not gonna post pictures of it in this video because there's gonna be a whole video about it, and I'm most likely gonna put the link to that video down below in the description bar below. So if you wanna know more about this hair and all the deets and details of this hair, you could like go down there and check it out. But anyways, now I need to find a lipstick and I'm like stuck. I don't know what lipstick to wear, guys. I'm looking at myself and I'm like, what lipstick do I put on? Oh my goodness. I feel like wearing lip gloss and I feel like it should be pink. So which one of these is a lip gloss? I'm going to be wearing cheese on peas rotted. So the lip color that I'll be wearing is going to be ColourPop Glossy and Suki? Yeah, and Suki. I'm gonna put it on now. Where's my lip rack? I'm a mess, y'all. I keep losing everything. Now that I changed my mind, I don't want to wear Snooki or Suki or whatever it's called. I think that I want to wear, what is this? Teddy by NYX Lingerie. I guess that'll do. So this is the look, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. The links, the name of everything will be in the description bar below. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you want to see from me and all that good stuff. And yeah, like, welcome to my channel if you're new. And if you're not, thanks for watching again. Have a nice day or night, y'all.